Welcome to this quick guide on the Oncology Care Model.
Researchers are developing and testing new models for delivering healthcare and paying for health services. The Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Innovation is one of these research groups. In July 2016, it began testing a new specialty care program called an Oncology Care Model, or OCM.
About half of all cancer patients are covered by Medicare. Medicare is a health insurance program provided by the federal government. Medicare is a health insurance program for people age 65 or older, people under age 65 with certain disabilities, people of all ages with permanent kidney failure requiring dialysis or a kidney transplant, and people of all ages with ALS, also known as Lou Gehrig's disease. If you are covered by Medicare, it is possible that your oncologist is helping the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Innovation evaluate the Oncology Care Model. These new models aim to provide high-quality care, deliver coordinated care, develop smarter spending by care providers, and create healthier people.
Doctors, insurance companies, and other commercial payers throughout the country applied to participate in the Oncology Care Model. Of those that applied, 196 oncology practices and 17 commercial payers were selected. To ensure these models provide high-quality care, the CMS Innovation Center requires every medical practice taking part in the Oncology Care Model to have a physician with access to patients' medical records available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, use electronic health records, have a patient navigation program to guide patients through all of the steps in their care, and focus on shared decision-making between patients and doctors when selecting cancer treatments. Oncologists who take part in the program must follow clinical guidelines produced by organizations like the National Comprehensive Cancer Network or American Society of Clinical Oncology. These guidelines include options for clinical trials. If these guidelines are not being followed, the oncologist must explain why.
The Oncology Care Model also requires doctors to develop a care plan for their patients that has a care team, clear treatment goals, psychosocial support, and estimates for patients' out-of-pocket costs. If you're being treated for cancer at one of the participating medical practices, your doctor will include you in the Oncology Care Model if you are being treated with certain types of chemotherapy or hormone therapy. You are enrolled in Medicare Part A hospital insurance. You are enrolled in Medicare Part B medical insurance. You do not have end-stage kidney disease, or you are not covered under the United Mine Workers Plan.
Doctors are required to tell their patients if the care you're receiving is part of the Oncology Care Model evaluation program. If your care is through this program, your doctor will receive a monthly enhanced oncology services payment of $160 a month for managing and coordinating your care. The Oncology Care Model divides care into 6-month cycles. The first cycle begins when you receive your first treatment, and the last cycle ends when your treatment ends.
If your care is provided through an Oncology Care Model, you will receive a satisfaction survey. Your feedback on how well this model program worked for you is very important. Your doctor will also be receiving surveys so that the researchers can learn how well the program is working for them. Doctors also have the potential to receive a performance-based payment. This payment is received if the doctor lowers the total cost of care and improves patient care. The Oncology Care Model will be in place for 5 years. The researchers will collect data on the types of care provided, the cost of care, and patients' outcomes, including responses to the patient satisfaction surveys. They will evaluate the data to determine whether the model has achieved its goals.
If you're covered by Medicare and are receiving chemotherapy or hormone therapy, then it's possible that you'll be part of the program evaluating the Oncology Care Model. Your doctor is required to tell you if you are part of the program. If you think your doctor might be part of the program and hasn't told you about it, you should ask.
Your experience and the feedback you provide to the researchers will play an important role in deciding whether the Oncology Care Model is put into more widespread use. It will also help determine what types of changes are made to improve the program. By taking part, you and your doctor are helping to contribute to the future of cancer care.